Adina here made a little congratulations card for somebody who just had a boy. We made some flour, salt, and water dough, and we shaped them into B-O-Y. Then she let them dry, we put them in the oven for a little bit, and then she painted them and glued them onto her card. Don't cry, baby, please. And that makes a very simple little congratulations card for a friend. Hope you like this idea.